like 200 mph, but really it's 80. Oh no, the brake has broken, and emergency brake too. We gotta stop it. What the hell? Oh, it's unstoppable. All passengers, please don't be alarmed. But we aren't gonna be stopping for a while until we run out of coal and crash. It's a runaway! Wait, I think that's a stop switch.
She's slowing down. We stopped perfectly at the station. That was a near perfect stop.
This guy isn't coming in.
It's Ricky Bobby.
But I need this. Oh, that whistle is the sign for us to go. Oh, he got
Where's Ricky Bobby?
He's in a passenger car. Well, see you guys. No, oh, I got in a passenger car. No, get out! Oh, my train.
You run as fast as the train. Uh-oh, someone's coming up behind us. We better put a... get a move on here.
It's okay. You actually can't collide with each other. It's just... a train just goes straight through your train, so it doesn't matter. That's just how it works. Even though just running from the sky.
Who's
faster?
Like
a streamline. Oh, yep, it's going straight through my passenger cars. Will you look at that? That's a sight you don't see every day. Oh yeah, I think we're outrunning it, by the way. Oh yep, we just left it. Well, let's get a new train. Let's abandon this train, okay? Jump out. And teleport to Dermont Station. Jump!
I jumped. Oh, I'm on a passenger car.
Okay, teleport to Dermont Station. Dermont Station? Okay. Let's get a new train. No, I'm talking to this guy too. Where did you go?
Just checking about.
Is that the train? Yeah, sure. I'll take this. Come on, let's get in.
Wow, nice train. It's got a great whistle.
We're going to Dermot Valley. It's a slow startup, but we're still going. 75 mph, which is this fast.
She's a chugging along.
We can't go faster than this. Oh yeah, you should have seen the April Fools. There was like a loop-de-loop that you could go on. But the trains are stuck to the tracks, so if you go really slow. Oh, turn on the cylinders! We're approaching the station. We better slow down. Nope, we're slowing down. Should probably go about 40 mph. That whistle.
That's me.
Dad, get back in the train.
Hold on, I'm gonna go get us some donuts.
Okay. One for me and one for you.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to pretend the donut shop is not actually there yet.
Okay, did you get me some donuts?
Oh yeah, the best kind.
Passing all the board. Something express.
46,400.
46,400. 46,000. Don't be alarmed. But we're gonna be going really, 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 really fast. I know that's a lot of rollings, but forget it. It's okay. This is top speed. Overshooting the station. And we don't want to go there anyway. We're going to Dermot's. To Dermot. Today we are. If you guys are going to Dermot Valley, you are on the right trip. Dad, don't you dare blow that whistle. What do we do now? I mean, Dad. Well, Dad, what do we do now? Oh, Why is there a train going back to Griffin's? Is it still April Fool's? April Fool's? Because that seems like April Fool's.